Bonjour, I'm Margaret with mahalodotcom, and today we're going to learn how to speak French. This is how you say please. S'il vous plaît. Again, that's s'il vous plaît. Or the informal version is s'il te plaît. And broken down, s'il means if, vous is you, and plaît is pleases. So technically it's if it pleases you. So if you just want a crepe, you could say un crepe, s'il vous plaît. If you want to learn more French, you can visit the link below or click any of the links around me.